I'm taking Talcott. And we're going to Kayim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I can't let her go it alone, after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Filled her up for you.
Thanks. Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Ready to roll? Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break.
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Oh. Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
cut it out, man!
Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
I'm going on ahead!
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
Neither will we.
You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
Well, she's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
I'm going all out!
Well, well.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure.
Ignis!
If I may. Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
Outstanding!
Yep.
Say your prayers!
Back to it.
Right. Now,
eyes peeled, mouth closed. Get back!
All in together now.
How about this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Indeed.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting metal men will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct. You mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry!
Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go.
Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in Lestalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
Don't feel too bad.
I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Yeah. You're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Pretty boy. Let's see what you can do.
Let me know. I'm in your way.
Let's see what you can do.
You got my back.
Ha!
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back! Did you kick their ass?